Make your point on the News Hour. Join Arnab every night on the News Hour with your question. Ask your question and join the debate.
Well, here's some breaking news coming in from Afghanistan. An explosion in Kabul leaves several people dead and a few others injured as a minibus carrying government officials exploded. Now, initial reports also claiming that it was a suicide bombing explosion in Kabul. And Aditya is with us now on the phone line to get us more details. Aditya, what are the details of this incident? How many casualties and injuries have been reported so far?
Well, yes, at least a couple of hours ago, early morning in Kabul, the capital of Afghanistan, a bomb blast was reported. And we are now being told that this was in the Pule-Charkhi area of the Kabul city. This is in the police district 9. And a minibus was, traveling to a destination in which at least 20 to 30 people were seated. Most of them were Nepalese citizens. And a suicide bomber, blew himself up inside the bus, in which till now we are being told that at least 14 people have been killed and there are at least a dozen others who could be injured and have been really sent to the nearby hospitals. The investigations are on. We are also being told that just a few minutes ago, Taliban has taken responsibility for this bomb blast. So yet again, Taliban trying to perhaps send out a message not just to the Western countries, but also to the leadership in Afghanistan, that they are still very much active and will continue to, spread bloodshed and violence. But yes, the police and the ANF troops have reached the spot. The area has been sanitized completely. But yes, a tragedy occurring yet again in the Kabul city. At least 14 people
Aditya,
have been...
And Aditya, what was the prime target in this attack? Was it those government officials who were inside the minibus, or was it the foreign nationals who also were using this vehicle?
Well, yes, the diplomatic area, foreign nationals and the government officials, apart from the army, are a regular target of the Taliban. In this particular case, we are being told that most of those who were traveling in the bus were Nepalese citizens. And, most of the 14 people who have been killed are also foreign nationals from Nepal. So we'll have to, wait and watch for the final figure. But as of now, we are being told that these were foreign nationals and they were government officials, and that is why the Taliban chose to target them. But yes, a very unfortunate event taking place. So the investigations are currently on, and the Ministry of Interior in Kabul will come out with the details shortly.
All right. In fact, we are waiting for those details to really come in through official channels and also try and get some inputs from Kabul itself. But foreign nationals were clearly targeted in this attack by the Taliban, in which 13 people are reportedly killed and 26 are injured as per the figures available at this point in time. This explosion was in Afghan capital Kabul, and it was in a minibus which was carrying government officials.